aircraft from the NATO Tigers to the Air Tattoo over the years. And now here's a jet plane up to 2019. NATO Tiger meets on the roll now. British Air Force FA-18C Hornet.
Something else, huh?
negative lift, so it doesn't contribute. But the leading edge strakes, the extensions on the wing roof, they absolutely do. And when you see the aircraft pulling hard close to the base of the cloud, you'll see the vortexes coming off, which are evidence that that is contributing to the lift. And this sort of maneuverability, very useful in Switzerland's mountainous confines. The aircraft, primarily an air-to-air platform, with the advantage now, the aircraft passing 230 metres in front of us, both arrive at virtually the same time. such an impressive aeroplane and the most potent equipment the Swiss Air Force